So in this shot, what we're going to do, we got the bottle laying here, middle of the table, hit the four ball on the spot. We're going to make the cue ball come in, hit the bottle, make the bottle spin, knock the four into a pocket. Just like that.